Australia, my name's Rachel and I'm the MCP of ISIC in New Zealand. And what I want to know is, where the bloody hell are ya?
Hey ISIC Australia, I'm Losh, the MCP ISIC New Zealand. Something that you don't know about me, or maybe already know, is that I love big things. Australia, now you're damn big. But you don't know how to use it. You know what they say? It's not about the size, it's about how you use it. In New Zealand, we damn well know how to use it.
Hi ISIC Australia. I am Vidhi, the MCVPTM for New Zealand. Do you know what they told me about you at transition? We defeated you at the Rugby World Cup. You tried to steal all our Olympic medals. And well, ISIC competitions, you've never won any. Woohoo! Ha ha!
Oh, hey, Fee!
Hi, Rach.
How's it going? Have you heard about the competition with Australia?
Competition with Australia?
Yeah. Australia.
We're having a competition with Australia?
Yeah.
You know they're all going to cheat, right? Remember they all broke out of prisons? Jeez, who broke out of prison?
Hello, I'm Chema BPJX from ISIC in New Zealand. Remember this competition is running from the 1st of October until the end of December. So, Juan, you're going down. Australia, you're going down.
Hello ISIC New Zealand, my name is Evelyn and I'm the MCP of ISIC in Australia. We are really, really excited to be participating in this matching competition between the two countries and I can't wait to see what you guys can achieve. But let's face it, your country is not good enough for our office that we have to modify your flag to make the New Zealand flag into an Australia one. Just saying.
Concert, do you want to say something to ISIC New Zealand?
Hi ISIC New Zealand, how you doing guys? I'm Gonzo, the MCB BBD of ISIC Australia. And from what I heard, you guys have a lot of potential, a lot of things to bring up. But let's face the truth, man. You're being led by a crazy Mexican. A crazy Mexican. We have a Colombian. Everybody knows that Colombia is better than Mexico. Look at the numbers. It's just like everybody knows that Australia is better than New Zealand. It's obvious. Duh.
Ty, do you want to say something to ISIC New Zealand?
Hey, why ISIC New Zealand?
Because we're doing a competition with them. Okay.
No, but aren't they part of us?
No. Yeah, no, no. Greg, do you want to say something to ISIC New Zealand?
Bah!
Don't you want to say it with greeting or something?
Bah!
Okay. Hey ISIC New Zealand, this is Juan, the MCVP OGX from ISIC Australia. I'm really happy to have this competition with you guys. Really looking forward to what we can see, what we can achieve together. So remember the three main criteria for this competition. The first one is the percentage of EPs available going to OPS. The second one is the percentage of the relative growth within October and November compared to 2011, the percentage of matches. And the third criteria is the percentage of matches with the country partners. So I'm definitely looking forward to go with you and see this competition to have good outcomes. And Chema, you're going down. And New Zealand, you are going down.